Welcome to the Cali High Podcast. I'm your host, Chenzo Nico, and I've been a cannabis connoisseur for a very long time. Today, we will be talking all things cannabis as they relate to California and beyond. From the history of buds in the state, to the laws that govern its use. From notable personalities and brands in the field, to the relevant arts and music, and how they shape the industry. This is Okay, this is Cali High. This is Chenzo here, your host. Honored to be here with Michael Angelo Ruiz today, local artist.
Yes, sir.
Welcome, Mike.
Welcome. Thank you for the welcome.
Okay, Mike is a local hip-hop artist and used to be one of my students.
Yeah. It's been a while, right?
It has been a while. And now we meet on the other side.
It's been a while, but we're here again.
Yeah.
What's meant to be will be.
I'm so glad to see you, bro.
I'm very grateful to be here with you guys, and it's going to be a great time.
I've been loving your tunes, by the way.
I appreciate that, man. Yeah. You know me, man, trying to put these tunes out for the people, just get to enjoy the music.
Mm-hmm. Well, how long have you been writing, speaking of tunes?
I've been writing seriously probably since after high school. Mm-hmm. During high school, you know how it is. Freestyling with the homies, you know, locker room. Shout out my basketball teammates, Panorama High School.
He's here. But, Charlie.
Yeah, Charlie. Shout out my boy Charlie.
He was over here shooting hoops.
Yeah. You told me. But you know, that's how it started. You know what I mean? Just kind of freestyling. You know, every hood kid, you know, dips into that rapping style. You know, every once in a while. But after high school, I really started writing more seriously, and you know, trying to perfect the craft and become a true artist.
Yeah. Well, I like where you're going with it, bro.
I appreciate that.
So, and I also noticed the diversity of style. So. Yeah, that's kind of unusual. Who are some of your influences?
Yeah, a lot of people might be surprised with the type of music I listen to, you know what I mean, the type of influence I come from. But, you know, I'm inspired by a wide variety of different type of artists and genre, from, you know, Bob Marley to Frank Sinatra to jazz to blues to, you know, rock in English, rock in Spanish. You know, I'm the whole package, man. I love music. I'm a music guy.
It's great to have diverse influences, bro.
Most definitely.
Gives you a wider perspective on things, which comes out in your music, by the way.
Yeah, I try to take the influence from everybody.
So Mike here, who is also known as Big Mike, I didn't even say that. This is Big Mike, okay?
Yeah, the B-I-G, baby.
The B-I-G. You'll find him on SoundCloud. You got to go capital B, capital I, capital G.
Yes, sir.
Lowercase Mike.
Yeah, that's how we rocking.
So I noticed you've been writing some of your titles for your songs are dates, right? And that's kind of cool.
Yeah.
And the one that's dated 10/22/20, I'm going to have to call it, this time I'm going to get it right.
Yeah.
It seems kind of like a personal journey, you know? Why don't we talk about that a little bit?
This whole project was based off a spiritual journey.
Mm-hmm.
It was based on trying to really show how the mental health can affect, you know, the black and brown community, you know what I mean? And I feel like there's a stigma around it for our people that is, you know, it's frowned upon. It's looked as weak.
Yeah.
It's looked as something you shouldn't do, you know what I mean? You got to be a man. You got to toughen up. And I just, you know, with this project, the reason why they're dates or why I went that way, the project is called Untitled. You get that, hear that at SoundCloud and YouTube, by the way. But the reason why they're all titles, all the titles are dates, is because I wanted to kind of show a timeline of when I was feeling these things. You know, a lot of people kind of hear the music and they assume, you know, what they want to assume when things are going. But, you know, I kind of wanted to give them a graph, you know, on how the things transpired, you know. And I was in a different place of mind back then, you know. So it's just cool to put that project out and put your pain into a body of work. It's kind of what I was trying to do with it.
Well, I like the dates.
Yeah, I appreciate
that. They're kind of, they make you think a little bit more.
Yeah, it makes you kind of, you know, you're not just reading a song title, you know, you're kind of looking into something. Why is that a title? You know, why is this that?
So
makes you a little bit more interesting.
The song 10/22/20.
Yeah.
I'm going to call it for this, this time I'm going to get it right.
Yeah.
So anyway, so there's another song, Come Through. What was that, the date on that one?
That's 12/21/20.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that kind of shows a bit of sensitivity there. And I thought it was maybe about a relationship or something like that.
Yeah, you know, the songs are all derived from my life.
Yeah.
My relationships, the things I've experienced. And, you know, to the world, it's entertainment. You know, everybody could personify it in their own way, whoever wants to feel that. But, you know, the people that need to know who it's about know. Mm-hmm. And, you know, that's enough for me. And it's just kind of being able to show that, you know, everybody loves somebody. You know, everybody, you know, it's okay to show yourself out. It's okay to love somebody and, you know, be vulnerable at times. Mm-hmm. You know, it makes you a stronger man, I think. Or I believe so.
Oh, yeah. Love is something you have to sacrifice.
Definitely. You got to sacrifice. You got to compromise.
For. Yeah.
All that good stuff.
Well, I wonder if I know anybody that might have been related to that song. But anyway.
That's between you and me. We're going to have to cheers on that one.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. So what inspires you, bro?
I think what truly inspires me at the end of the day is life.
Mm-hmm.
I don't write music without experiencing life. You know, everything that I write is coming from personal experiences, the things around me. And, you know, just I have to live to be able to write what I'm writing. I'm not the type of person that could just go in and write some, you know, some whatever stuff. You know, I really try to put myself in my music. And, you know, I pride myself over that.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Inspiration from experience.
Yeah, from experience. Just life. You got to live life to experience things.
Is there a certain time or place where you like to get creative or it just happens?
It's very natural. The mm-hmm. way my music process, my creative process is very natural. Uh-huh. I'm not the type of person that just sits down and writes, you know what I mean?
Is there a certain process? I mean, do we have like a certain pen that we need to use?
Got
to
use the brown pen.
Not the brown pen.
No, man. I'm not that superstitious. I just, I take things as they come.
Yeah.
Just like I do a lot of things with my life.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I start with the beat, the samples, you know, it depends on, I have to feel it. I can't write a song without feeling it. You know
so
what
you
I mean?
Need the beat.
Yeah, I need the beat. I need to, you know, see what direction I'm going to take it. And, you know, it just starts from there. But the beat is kind of where I base my stuff off of.
Well, yeah, your tunes are, they encapsulate the emotion of the melody and beat, I've noticed. So it's kind of a wild thing.
Yo, in time, I'ma get it right. Yeah, yeah. In time, I'ma get it right. Yeah, yeah. In time, I'ma get it right. Yeah, yeah. Lyrical rampage on a bad day. Hot off J's laced with cocaine. Champagne for the pain, but it don't go away. Evil like the motherfucking Man Ray. After losing my soulmate, guess that's the soul's way of teaching you the hard way. Spacing out when I'm driving on the freeway. Memories rotate in my brain. I've been feeling drained like pasta over the sink. Bags of dank, but I don't feel the same. Used to feel as solid as a tank. Now I have that drink every day, like the way I pray. Looking for my heart like I'm crank. Working on rhymes, moving higher in the ranks. Saving money, fuck the swank. Black tee, black jeans, Air Force Ones. Same shit my pops wore back in 91. Went from Optimus Prime to Megatron. Drunk as fuck, delivering yay to my auntie's son. Booth or backseat with the time gun. I say death and he come, the fire has begun. My soul burns like your throat when you're drinking rum. You better run, scum, big protect your slum. I only sleep when I'm numb. My heart beats to the sound of the boom bap drum. Back to the blocks, up over the park, hooping, chewing gum. All the OGs knew me since a young gun. Dodging bids like a board trip, but you never fall. That's the real G protocol. Hauling trauma like a U-Haul, so I kick this shit like Arsenal. Get this shit off my chest like a vest. Popping pills like a vet, but others harder to digest. Like when you try your best to recollect all the actions you regret. Not perfect, but I protect. Hold back my feelings, it's like harder to cement. May I vent? My own health I neglect. That's why my whip got them dents. And I start street fights just to call it self-defense. Feeling like my back's against the fence. My thoughts dense and they not making any sense. Ladies and gents, B.I.G. presents. The way I murder all my stress. Hoping to exchange for a whole lot of dead presidents. The funds we collect, the fruits of success. No need for suspense. Built for the envy and the threats. Nevertheless, the weight immense. But I lift it like a bench press. I'm done trying to impress motherfuckers that can care less. So let's cut this shit like we cut some sweats. Stay blessed, In time, I'ma get it right. Yeah, yeah. In time, I'ma get it right. Yeah, yeah. In time, I'ma get it right. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. In time, I'ma get it right. 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 Yeah, yeah.
Time is the most valuable currency in the world. You can never buy it back. Choose what you spend it on wisely.
Sure, we could edit that out later.
Shit, man, we got like the wind blowing, and I want to apologize to some of our listeners. Maybe if you hear a little wind noise,
a little technical difficulties,
but backyard, yeah,
it's okay.
Okay,
it's so all love in the Chenzo household.
Thank you, bro. I'm thanking God you're here today.
Of course. Vice versa.
What are some of your other interests and goals? You've been up to?
As far as music is my main focal point right now.
Mm-hmm.
But I've been dipping my toes in some acting.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So
yeah, yeah.
Shout out to my people that are getting that started for me. You know, might see me on the big screen soon, so you know you guys could tune in. But other than acting, I want to start branding, making clothes, and I want to make a community change. You know what I mean? Uh-huh. I want to be able to inspire the kids that grew up in the same place I grew up. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You know, a lot of people coming from where I'm from, you know, don't get a chance to do things like this, you know what I mean? And to,
yeah,
you know, really pursue their dreams, you know what I mean? I want to give them, you know, hope at the end of the day that, mm-hmm, you know, yeah, man, you know, a ghetto kid just like you, a hood kid just like you that came from the same neighborhood you're from,
mm-hmm,
you know, could find an opportunity and, you know, try to gain whatever you could gain from it, you know? So hopefully, if all this stuff starts going well, I want to start doing some community work as well and just trying to give back.
Giving back, yeah.
Yeah, giving back to the place that raised me, man. Shout, uh-huh, out to the SFV,
yeah,
San Fernando Valley, all my boys, and Willis and Partinia, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
But, you know, that's how it is, man.
So, who would you like to thank?
I think there's no one I could really thank more than my family, man. My, uh-huh, father, my mother, my two brothers. They're my backbone. I don't move if they don't move, you know what I mean? They keep me strong, man.
Do I know your brothers?
I don't believe so. Okay. I don't believe so. I don't think, yeah, that, my oldest brother went to Panorama as well.
Yeah.
So shout out, that's the family. Yeah. Panorama High School.
Panorama.
That's what we repping. But yeah, man, they're my everything, man. And, mm-hmm, I do it all for them.
Yeah, well, that's cool, man. It's good to have support with the fam.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Definitely.
So when do you think we're gonna... Well, first of all, where do people find your music?
You can find my music on SoundCloud and YouTube. Mm-hmm. Uppercase B-I-G, lowercase Mike, you know what I,
yeah,
mean? On Instagram, uppercase B-I-G, underscore 1224. You know, you guys can check out my verses and check out the music I got going on. And, you know, I got some new singles and projects coming soon. So, you know, you guys stay tuned and you're going to hear some dope stuff.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's... I can't wait to fly some of this music into this episode here.
Yeah, most definitely.
So, I noticed on the song Come Through, you had tossed in a few lines of Spanish, and it,
oh, yeah,
it
kind of, yeah,
like,
yeah,
you know, got me going there. Even though I had to take Spanish at Valley College, but whatever.
Nah, so, man, I try to, you know, make sure my culture is still in my music.
Yeah.
I'm very heavily inspired by it. Spanish music is, as much as it may seem, yeah, like it's not.
That song gets pretty, yeah, heated, man. It's,
yeah.
And when the Spanish lines come in, I'm like, whoa.
Yeah, man. I try to, you know, put myself in the music. You know what I mean? That's, mm-hmm, who I am.
Yeah.
You know, I don't hide it.
Yeah.
You know, I am who I am. You know what I mean? So I try to push my culture and push my people and, you know, just as much as anything else. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But, that, you know, that's what it is. You know, shout out to all my Latinos. You know, repping an A18, you know, I'm out here doing it for y'all, you know what I mean?
Yeah. I know some of those homies.
Yeah, you know some of the homies on the block, man.
Yeah.
Well, the most interesting man in the world, let me tell you guys that, yeah.
I don't know, but I appreciate the compliments.
Well, so, of course.
Anyway, I want to thank you very much for coming on down, and we're going to chill out here and take a little extra footage and...
Yeah, man. Well, you know, I'm grateful to be here with you, man.
In the episode, bro.
Yeah, we gonna get okay. We gonna get it popping right now.
Yeah, third time's a charm.
The third time's a charm.
People don't know, but we've been trying to record
this for a minute. Yeah. But hey, man, you know, good things take time.
Yeah, exactly. Well, thanks for coming down, bro.
Oh man, I appreciate you having me. And, you know, stay blessed and peace and love to all my peeps and the SFV. You know, shout out my boy Carlos. Shout out my family and you know everybody that's supporting and helping me out. Now we're gonna do it big, baby.
Hey, man, we're gonna find a record company and a video producer.
No doubt, no doubt, no doubt. We're gonna get out the hood soon.
Oh yeah. Just remember, Chenzo.
Cali High, baby. Cali High all day. Yeah, right. Chenzo, aka the most interesting man in the world. If you don't know, you will know. But thank man, you. This is what we
do. Big Mike has been here with us today, and we want you to check him out on SoundCloud. Go to B-I-G, capital B, capital I, capital G, lowercase Mike, okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Much peace love. Out, bro. Peace and love.
Love you, bro.
Come through, it's just us two. Yeah. Come through, just us two. The vibes grew, deja vu. Who are you? My mind blew. Overdue, it feels right, it's midnight. Let me get it right, you only free tonight. You work during the day, you study, hit the gym at night. But make some time for Mike. Even when you busy, I don't mind. Our most precious gift is time. I wouldn't waste yours, so don't you waste mine. Lord, you looking fine, teeth white. Clothes fit you, the perfect type of tight. You polite, energy bright, like the sunlight. I got the blunt, let's ignite. Build up your appetite. She said, boy, shut up, it's a green light. Let's drive into the sunrise. So when you high, you could look me in the eyes. Tell me nothing but the truth, no disguise. Wasn't to my surprise. So I say, damn, you wise. She say, likewise. But you don't see it in your own eyes. To maximize your potential, I seen you in a different type of mental. Always angry, but really you kinda gentle. Been a born rebel, your body is your temple. Never be resentful. Wish you success, because I'ma be successful. Always respectful. Think about what I say, careful. Girl, you special, like an ancient vessel. I wanna guess the pedal. Tell you, dame beso, not yet though. Un día regreso, niño travieso. I'm playing love, get some rest though. I gotta let go, like when I used to leave you at the metro. I wish time moved like this tempo. Girl, you know, I got you. No matter how far it is you go. Missing you, but always on the low. Maybe one day, you pop up in my show. So, come through, just us two, yeah. Come through, just us two. Times flew, how are you? Come through, just us two, yeah. Come through, just us two. Times flew, how are you?